experience the vibration. Look at yourself. You, the one that is alive. Look at the experience of being alive. Ask yourself the question, do I, the one who is alive, find any limits in myself? Awareness is unlimited, infinite, not finite, and ever present, or eternal.
Thank you. Emphasizing the point that you are under illusion. If you don't recognize that this whole world is a phantasmagoria, an amazing illusion, a weaving of smoke, and you try to hold on to it, then you start suffering. Everybody has in himself the capacity to wake up. From the illusion, and an amazing illusion, phantasmagoria. Yesterday doesn't exist, tomorrow never comes, there is only today.
Mm-hmm.